Jobs in St. Petersburg or Leningrad city in Russia and nearby area. Businesses, shops, malls, medicals, hospitals, showrooms, hotels, industries, companies. Quick information channel through SMS, emails and YouTube videos. With the help of our YouTube channel, by sending SMS, emails and YouTube videos, we want to spread the information of jobs in Leningrad or St. Petersburg city and nearby 50 km area of Leningrad city. We want to spread the information of jobs to the people who live in Leningrad city and nearby 50 km area of Leningrad city. The 98% people who live in Leningrad city have to do private jobs, and the people who work in private field are always in pressure of losing the job. They always think that if I lose my current job, if it get 8 to 9 months to find a new job, how can I handle my family expenditure in those days? I have to pay the fees of the job agencies for finding new jobs. They are always in such pressure. We want to finish this pressure with the help of our YouTube channel by sending SMS, emails and YouTube videos. We want to send you the information of jobs in Leningrad city continuously and regularly. If you are getting the job information, SMS, emails of Leningrad city continuously and regularly, you can be tension free and pressure free. If you lose your current job, you can read the job information, SMS, emails of Leningrad city sent by us regularly, continuously, and you can find a new better job within 2 to 3 days. If you are unhappy with your current job, you are not getting better payment, if you want to find a new better job, you want to leave your current job, you can read the job information, SMS, emails of Leningrad city or St. Petersburg city sent by us regularly, continuously, and you can check it. Where is the job? What is the job? What is the payment? And you can find a new better job and you can leave your current job. Such as you can be pressure free about jobs. If you want to get the job information, SMS, emails of Leningrad city continuously, regularly, please help us. The most important thing you have to do is, below this video there is comment box. You have to post your email ID there. Go in the comment box, type your email ID and post it. Okay, you have posted your email ID. Now we can send you the job information, emails of Leningrad city continuously and regularly. The second most important thing is, below this video there is subscribe option in red color. You have to click it. After clicking it, you will join our YouTube channel, and in future we will create the maximum videos for giving the job information of Leningrad city. And as we upload the videos of Leningrad city, you will get those videos on your Gmail account if you have subscribed our channel. So please subscribe our channel. And the third most important thing is, the job information of Leningrad city we are going to give, it should not be used by limited people. The information should be used by the maximum needy people in Leningrad city. For this, you have to help us. Above this video, there is link of this video. You have to copy it and you should share the video, the link, with your all Facebook friends and all Gmail contacts. After that, you should come below this video and you should type, I have shared the video with my all Facebook friends and Gmail contacts, and post it. After that, we will send the email of thanks. We will take your information, your education qualification, special skills, mobile number. We will take all the information, and according to the information given by you, we will send you the job information, SMS, emails of St. Petersburg city continuously, regularly. Above this video, you are looking a link. Visit our website. If you click it, you will go to our website, SP Jobs and Employee Supply. There you should search Petersburg, St. Petersburg or Leningrad. You will get the web page of jobs in Leningrad. Below that web page, there is comment box. You should post your email ID there. And you should search all the cities where you would like to do the job, from where you would like to get the job information, SMS, emails. And you should post your email ID in all the city web pages, in the comment box of the city web pages, from where you would like to get the job information and job information emails. And you should not post your email ID only once. You should post your email ID minimum once in every month in the comment box of the YouTube videos and in the comment box of the web pages, continuously and regularly, if you want to get the job information, SMS, emails continuously and regularly. Thanks for watching our video. Thank you.